Hey guys, thanks for joining me on this video. The coroner's van has showed up. Gonna try to get you some footage of this. Delta Sierra, Mike Charlie. Hey.
What the fuck's going on now?
Dead guy. It's coroner's van. We're coming to pick up a dead guy.
You gotta use this shit over here all the time?
Oh, I don't know. The second house? Side door.
There's always a guy that's sitting out there all the time.
Might be him. I don't know. But they showed up at about 4 hours ago. Medical emergency. All the fire and ambulance and everything. And, then they left. Then there were two cops left. Then a civilian came, and I assume that was to identify the body. And then that cop stuck around to wait for the coroner's van to show up.
And yeah, when my wife died, it took 8 hours.
Yeah, so it took.
I wasn't even allowed in the house.
Oh, really?
They stuck me outside, man. I just drank beer.
That probably was to, you know, so you didn't have to sit and
Yeah, they let me in there to take care of the dogs and stuff, but.
Sorry, you had to go through that.
Yeah, it was definitely tricky on the. On the life.
Yeah. You pulled through good.
Huh?
You pulled through good.
I'm alive.
You're still here.
And I'm still laughing.
Good.
I'm glad. Isn't that the main thing, brother?
Yes, I'm glad.
Me too.
It's tough getting through shit.
Oh, I know. Especially when she was so fucking cool.
Yeah. It's a shame.
Yeah.
Talk soon.
Yeah, I will. Any work coming up soon?
I've kind of stopped working for Warren.
Oh, the
Avia? Yeah, yeah. I'm trying to concentrate more on watching, being with my wife, because she's got MS and everything.
Yeah.
And so I want to concentrate on being with her, being
Makes
there
sense,
for her.
Makes sense, because my stepfather had that, and I did the same thing.
Yeah, I just want to be there with her.
Took care of the bar and the store, and just stayed home a lot more than going out.
Just want
to
be
bar.
There for her, right?
You're a good man. I talk to you.
Talk soon.
Yeah.
Yeah. Thanks. This is the coroner's van, guys. I think he's here to pronounce the body. Now, I don't think he's here to come and actually collect the body. I think he's here just to pronounce the deceased. Delta Sierra, Mike Charlie. They're collecting the body.
You're almost like the warden.
Yeah, they are here to get the body. They brought out a stretcher.
It is a fatality.
That's sad.
Yeah, it is.
I don't think we knew these guys. I don't think I knew the guy.
No. I've never met anybody on that side.
Yeah, no.
I haven't even met these guys in the front yet.
They're really cool.
Yeah, are they?
Yeah. Very cool.
I got their card though.
Yeah, if you make a purchase off them, mention that you saw my video, and they'll give you 10% off. So just say, hey, I saw the video Dwayne did of your store.
Good to know, brother.
Talk soon. Hey.
What?
You wouldn't happen to have a joint, would you?
Yeah.
Awesome. Okay. Do you want me to run up or do I? Can you run it down? Whatever's easiest for you. Well, obviously me running up. 10 minutes?
That would make sense.
I'll come up 10 minutes?
Yeah, sure.
Awesome. Thanks, man. I think he just sounds loud.
What's that?
I think he just sounds loud.
Yeah, I think so
too.
You're a obviously, yeah, when they bring it out. Yeah, drivers, yeah, definitely. Officer, yeah. I'll do my wrap-up. All right, guys, I'm going to wrap it up out of respect for the deceased. They're bringing the body out now, and we definitely don't want to show any disrespect. So we're going to wrap it up now. Sadly, this was a fatality, and somebody did lose their life. So hats off to the coroners. They have a tough job to do, and we really appreciate the work they put into making sure our loved ones are given final rest. That's it for now. Thank you so much for watching. I will see you guys on the next one, and that's it for now. See you guys later.